penis, ouch!
Zip it, Jesse. We only got one shot at this. I'm gonna go to the admin, and then we'll both attack him. Just trust me on this one.
Joking, right? That's your big idea. Swords can't hurt me.
Uh-oh.
Oh, all I asked you to do is fight your friend to the death, and you can't even do that. I don't even want you to be my friend anymore. And I don't want you to be my friend either. In fact, as far as I'm concerned, this whole place can burn to the ground.
What about Prisoner X? What about all of us?
The Institute remains inescapable. So what do I care? I'm leaving. And I'm never thinking about any of you ever again. So I'll just be my own friend now. Can't dwell on the setbacks. Gotta keep looking forward.
What are you doing? This isn't how you make friends.
Oh, I think I know what I'm doing. I'm gonna have loads of friends soon. After all,
everyone loves Jesse, right?
No.
Oh, no way.
You coming?
Trust me, and take care of Luna for me.
Coming, darling admin!
Stella is just the beginning. Your other friends will fall in line too. Lucas, Axel, Olivia, all of them. Don't worry, I'll take good care of Beacon Town. He's gone.
Jesse, we gotta stop him!
Oh, heck.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
What? No. You have nothing to apologize for.
Let's hope Prisoner X is really our ticket out of here.
Glad you're all right, Petra.
Yeah, that was pretty bad. After he took me away, I was in this weird place. Time and everything was so strange. I felt like I'd been there forever, and I started to worry you'd given up on me.
Petra, are you crazy? We would never give up on you.
Yeah, what Jesse said.
Hey.
Well, that's a nice thing for you to say. I saw Beacon Town, Jesse. They were all worried about you. No one knew where you were or if you were alive. I'm sure the admin's heading there right now.
Wearing Jesse's mug to boot. It's freaking messed up, yo.
It's true. Identity theft is no joke.
The admin will wish he had never even seen my face when I'm done with him. No one wears my face except for me.
We made it.
Whoa.
Look out!
No! Derby!
Oh, that's so not good.
Talk about some intense security.
Just stick close to Jesse, all right?
Hmm.
We'll be fine. Don't worry.
Yeah, you guys go on. Get Prisoner X.
Huh.
If I wanted to imprison the dreaded Prisoner X, that's where I'd do it. I think that's where we need to go. Okay, now, all we have to do is cross this conduit, reach the platform, jump down, and not die. Come on, I think we can make that jump. You're up next, Nerm. Okay, now you, Loon. Seriously, how do you do that? Last jump! I'm Jesse. You must be Prisoner X.
Bold of you to come here, not knowing who you're dealing with. I could shove you right into that lava, and you deserve it for being so trusting, so gullible. Just one little push. And sizzle, sizzle, sizzle!
Do it, and you're stuck here forever.
So this is a rescue attempt? Oh, how heroic.
Look, Prisoner X...
Zara!
You're supposed to know how to get out of here, right?
What? Where did you get that idea? No one's ever escaped the Sunshine Institute.
I don't have time for lies, Zara. I need to get out of here.
Oh, are we supposed to be friends now? I don't owe you the truth, or anything for that matter.
The admin stole my identity and he's running around with my face doing horrible things in my name. I gotta get out of here now.
Romeo was here? Just now?
Well, the admin was, but who's...
Romeo. That's his real name. You didn't think admin was his given name, did you?
How do you know his real name?
Oh, we're very old friends. I know his real name and much, much more. You must really be something if you made him so mad. He almost never comes down here in person, except to put the warden's feet to the fire from time to time.
Well, there is no more warden. The admin fired him.
That's fantastic. We won't have any trouble escaping with that little creep out of the picture.
So now you want to help?
Any enemy of Romeo is a friend of mine, I always say. Well, I've never technically said that.
Oh, so glad you changed your mind.
You changed my mind, Jesse. You're obviously a formidable ally. But don't forget, you do need me. I'm the only one who knows the way out.
If you know the way, then show me. Let's get out of here.
Just one problem. This whole room is rigged to explode if I step one foot out of it.
Explode?
Take a look around. If someone doesn't stand on at least one of these pressure plates on the floor, these sticky pistons will retract. Lava meets TNT. And then the whole place blows up before you can say kaboom.
That's a stone pressure plate. That means I can't just use a block.
Oh, it's fine. One of your silly companions can stay behind. The rest of us can go. That's the situation.
We're all getting out of here. No one's staying behind.
Oh, I'm afraid that's quite impossible, Jesse. One of them is going to have to stay. Oh, I hate to be a wet slime about all of this, but we have to get moving.
I can't
just leave them here.
Then just leave one of them here. As long as one pressure plate is stood upon, the trap won't spring. So either the villager or the llama must remain behind.
Nurm, no, you can't do that.
Oh, come on. We seriously don't have time for this. I'm leaving. If you're interested in escaping the Sunshine Institute alive, I suggest you do the same.
You sure about this, Nurm? Stella did ask me to look after her. Come on, Luna. We gotta go. I promise we'll be back for you. How did you...
My straitjacket? Oh, that was the easy part. If you're done with your tearful goodbyes, we have a prison to escape from.